sun is shining 24/7. Cause when we're together, it feels like we're in heaven. If it will get dark, you'll be my million stars. I know I can lean on you. Ooh, you catch me like a leaf falling from a tree. If I be a shooting star, you make a wish. No, I don't fake this kind of feeling, never felt so real. My heart is on the table, cause you're my everything. I do, 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 I wanna marry you. Cause when you're around, I know it's true. The way you make me feel is so good, baby. So good, so good. Every single day we spend apart, I wanna be with you. Baby, take my hand, hold it tight, just like you do. Feels so good, so good. When I wake up in the morning and I see your face, I'm becoming blind by your dancing.
Good afternoon and welcome back to the vlog. It is September 28th today. Somehow it's like the end of the month. How did that happen? I'm currently just, I thought I was going to be off tomorrow, but my boss said that maybe I should come in tomorrow, so I really just wanted to sleep in. I know it's like, I still have not recovered from the summer is basically what it is, so I'll probably go in. I might just do a shorter shift, like just do what needs to be done. It looks like I need to go over some scheduling stuff with one of my coworkers, so there's that. But it's 12:45. We got a late start to the vlog today because I did work this morning. My mom had to work at 7. So, like, I was at the theater at 6:30. I was dead. I could not get to sleep last night. And so I just, like, pushed some benches together in the lobby until 7 o'clock. And I think I had a little nap and it got me going. So that's good. But currently, and then I thought I was going to be off at 11. It was great because I could catch the bus at 11:30. And then my boss was like, hey, can you wait? I need to discuss some stuff with you. And I was like, yeah, okay, that's fine. And they texted me. He's like, yeah, I'll be there at 11:30. And I was like, so caught the bus at 12:30 because it only comes every hour. It's the joys of being a small town. Anyways, I don't know, man. I feel like I had plans for today and for tomorrow. But now they're just kind of up in the air. Also, I still haven't done laundry, despite the fact that I desperately need to do laundry. Like, I just come home and get into pajamas now because I have clean pajamas. I do not have clean other clothes. And I still, like, it's bad. It got bad again. It's not terrible. It's mostly laundry, to be honest. So that should do with some love today. Oh my god, but wait. I made something the other day. I wasn't going to, and it's so funny. I bought this pattern on Etsy. It's a Kuka craft, or I don't know. I'll try to link it down below. Because I was like, oh, this would be like a fun thing to make. And then I was like, oh, what I'll do is I will do it on a vlog, and I'll be like attempting to make this thing in a day. And then I was like, well, you know, I might as well print the pattern beforehand and cut it out and get it ready. And then I just didn't stop. So basically, I have a whale. Look at him. He's so cute. Like, look at these eyelids and the colors. This eyelid I had a bit of an issue with. So go focus. So I'm going to try to, oh my goodness, stop focusing on my face. So I need to try to fix that. I've stuffed him because I want to see what he looked like, but he still needs eyeballs. As you can tell, they should be coming in a couple days. But yeah, here's a whale that I made. It was a little bit annoying, but not too bad. So yeah, he's very cute. He's for the little girl in Blind Channel. I just can't stop looking at him for her birthday. So her birthday is technically tomorrow, but I'm not going to send it in the mail. I'll just wait until somebody else can bring it out or whatnot. But anyways, yeah, he's super cute. He needs a little bit more stuffing, but that's an exciting thing. And I think I need food is honestly what I need. I have a bit of a headache. Food can probably help that. Alrighty, down in the kitchen now. I have got the deep fryer plugged in now. I think I'm just gonna make some french fries because, like, ever since I came out of Blind Channel for the summer, I've just had, like, not a great appetite for, like, anything. And so it's really hard coming up with things to eat French fries, again, I don't have an appetite. I'm not like, oh my God, French fries, so exciting. But I figure it's like a pretty neutral thing. And like, maybe I'll do gravy with it. That'd be kind of nice. But anyways, we're heating this old bad boy up. I've been contemplating getting an air fryer for a long time now, and I think I should. But then the problem is I'm like, well, if I want to replace this thing, which I think is like 4 liters or something, I don't know, it's really nasty and like super dusty too. Anyway, if I want to replace that, then I want like a big one so that if I'm feeding the whole family, anyways, I don't know. It's a struggle for sure. Oh, that it was bright. And I've been doing a lot of thinking and a lot of researching into air fryers, and especially lately. Also, there's just too much hair going on here. So the downside is the French fries are in this deep freeze right here, which always has stuff on top of it. At one point I was like, hey, we should like get a tray and put all the stuff on it, so then, you know, we don't have to do this every time. And so we got a tray and we filled it up with stuff and it was easier. And then I think it was Christmas last year, we ended up moving everything off of here to have this as like a place to put food. And the tray went upstairs and it just never came back down. So yeah, anyways, we got the French fries. Cavendish crinkle fries, pretty good. Any crinkle fry, honestly, is pretty good. And I like the steak cut. What's your favorite type of fry? Anyways, I'm gonna wait for that to heat up, try to decide if I want gravy or not. Gravy was a great deal this last week. It was like 78 cents a can, so we got a bunch. We always try to have gravy, and there's a lot there, you know, just your like classic staples pantry. We actually got this at the start of COVID last year. It's actually been really great, especially because we got it for free. The neighbors next door were moving out and they like put it at the dumpster, and I was like, wait, that'd be perfect. It fits here perfectly. It's the same height as this one. Everything's a mess, I'm aware. And because we obviously picked up a few extra pantry staples, because the thing is like, with there being three of us in this house, I'm like, we could be down for 6 weeks and not be able to leave the house. So anyways, that was good. And then we have more pantry in this closet. My mom and her boyfriend really like Tassimo coffee. It's ridiculous. And then, you know, just some snacks and way too many olives, it looks like, and condiments. I'm like someone, I mean, you know, if you've seen my like vlogs in the store at Blind Channel and stuff, I like to be organized and such and face things. And so would love to have like a dream pantry one day, maybe in a house. Any house is a dream. Geez, this market for house sales, it's obscene. Anyways, plans for today. Let's see, feed myself. I'm gonna try not to nap because I've been napping a lot lately, and fingers crossed I don't. I edited 2 vlogs yesterday. I would like to get at least 2 more done. That will bring me to next Friday, and then I want to get 1 done for at least the following Monday. We're slowly catching up, and it's good. And then maybe also unpack this tote here. So that's all my store stuff, scrunchies and whatnot, which I'm sure could probably go away. I have the space for them. I just have not taken the time to do that. Anyways, I'm gonna go now and feed myself. I have a bit of a problem, and when it comes to potatoes, I always cook them with my heart. And so I made a lot of French fries, and I am feeling a little gross, but it's okay. I'm sure I'll get over that at some point. The one thing too that I hate about the deep fryer, and why I've been thinking about an air fryer, is the smell of the oil, the deep fried oil lingers forever. So anyways, I'm at my desk now. I am like feeling a French fry coma coming on, so there may be sleeping yet, but I'm gonna try to at least set up the next vlog to edit, because I think on my plans for today. Technically, I only have edit two vlogs and do thumbnails, but I didn't do the thumbnails from the vlogs I edited yesterday, nor did I do laundry or shower, which are also things that I should probably do. I was gonna just do laundry on my day off tomorrow, but now I don't think it's gonna be a day off, and so, alas. Anyway, that's where we are for now. I'm gonna plug in with my headphones and just try to get going and then sleep, maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Napping is always a great option. I got a confession. Been losing all momentum. Just because it's easy, but that don't make it better. I wanna dig my hands deep down in the dirt. Take a walk along the street if I'm feeling desert. All of this convenience just doesn't work for me. I wanna play with fire. Let me get hurt. Can we take it back to 95? Before we had this drama in our lives. Just staring at the screen every day and night. I miss the rush of living in real life. Go get your DeLorean. I just woke up, well, like probably half an hour ago now, and boy, was that a struggle. Oh, I don't know if I was like in the middle of a dream or whatever when I got up, but it was very hard. It is currently just about 6 o'clock, so I guess it's like time to eat, make dinner. I don't know. We're supposed to have like a skillet with hash browns and onions and bacon, but I'm kind of like, should we just go get food, because I really don't feel like cooking. I'm quite tired, and I do have to work tomorrow now, which I wasn't planning on. So yeah, I don't know why I'm so tired. I mean, it's probably, like I said, because I have not adjusted after Blind Channel, but yeah. Anyways, I guess I'll go down and see what the consensus is. And also, I just need to get out of this bed, because if I don't, I'm just never gonna leave it. But you know, wouldn't be bad to just go back to sleep and sleep till tomorrow now, but gonna try to move around for a couple hours at least. Alrighty, hello. I'm slightly more awake now. We did decide to order through Skip the Dishes, so we're gonna get some white spot. It's like not the greatest lighting. There we go. So we're doing white spots. It's going to be like 40 minutes, so it's going to be closer to 7. But the nice thing about that is nobody has to cook. What the heck is up with this lighting? Jeez. There we go. That is better. Is it? It is worse. I don't understand why it's letting me pick the ISO, and then it's just changing it every time. Okay, you would think I would know how to do this. It's not like I do it every day. It's so blown out back there. Oh well, anyways, we got a box from Amazon to open. And as I'm like getting ready to open this, I don't know if I mentioned that I bought an embroidery machine in the summer. I bought an embroidery machine. It's on its way now. It was like one of those things where you order it from the company and then the company sends it to you once they get it. So it is on the way now. So I had to get some things to go with it to make my life easier. So I talked to my friend who has a embroidery machine, and these are some things she suggested. So I got this wash away stabilizer from Bro Thread. Is it Bro Thread? Yeah, it's Bro Thread. So that's great. I could probably use this for like hand embroidering as well. And it just, you put in water, it washes away. I have some of this already, but this obviously is a much larger quantity than what I have, because I have like that much. And then I got this tearaway stabilizer as well. I just got the 8x8 sheets because I was like, my embroidery machine can only do 5x7, so I figured that would be good. And then, oh, I had to get thread as well. So I got this 42 pack of bro thread. And let's take a look at it. Pretty. So it's got a card, I guess, of all the colors it comes with. And then there it is. Look at that. So nice. I think they're the 1,000 meter skeins. So that's what they look like. I was really torn back and forth between what to get. Because my friend said that a good thing to do. Pretty is to make sure that your bobbin thread matches. And so there was a set I could have got that already had pre-wound bobbins, but it didn't have as many colors. So that's exciting. It's just going to stay in this box for now. I think the embroidery machine should get here on the 6th. So then after that, I should be able to, you know, have some fun. No, wait, let's put everything in here. These thread nets are free gifts. I wonder how many there are. I don't think there's 42. Anyways, I am very excited to finally be getting those things. I can't with this lighting, like what the heck is up with it? I'm like just trying to fix it. It's just not working. It's just real bad. Cameras. Anyways, no, I gotta try to fix it one more time. There, so much better. I just completely was like, screw that, I went to auto. What was I saying? I'm really excited for the embroidery machine to show up. I have just been taking my sweet time and not like buying stuff immediately because, yeah, I've been waiting a long time. I think I ordered the sewing machine in like August, but because it had to ship to them first and then ship to me, and it's coming from Quebec, so it is what it is. Anyways, we still have 30 minutes to wait till dinner, give or take, so I think I'm gonna get the next vlog ready to go and continue trying to wake up because it was rough. It was real rough, but fingers crossed we keep going in an upward trajectory. And I mentioned I have to work tomorrow, which I'm sad about. Because I'd really like to sleep in. I can sleep in on Thursday. So, yeah. Alrighty. Oh, big stretch. What am I, a puppy stretching? You can't not say big stretch when you see a dog stretching. Just like, oh, yeah, big stretch. Anyways, it is like 10 to 11. I should probably get to sleep. But I am happy to report that I have 5 vlogs that are edited and not uploaded yet. So I have 1 uploaded that's going up tomorrow, and then I have 5 ready to go. So that's a week and like 60%. So we're slowly getting through things. Let me take a look. The problem is I haven't exported or transferred any footage since a while. So I have three more vlogs on my computer to edit, and then whatever is going on here. And you know what? Maybe that's what I will do. I'm just finishing watching, an episode of a vlog of, flying the nest. They're kind of driving the nest now, technically, because they're living in a van. But anyway, maybe while I'm watching this, I'll just transfer footage so I can kind of gauge and see where I am, because today is the 28th, so there's been about 10 days in between the stuff I transferred in now, so I'm not sure where we're at, but I think that could be a good thing. I don't know. I'm gonna call it a night, though. I think I'll probably just pick up this vlog tomorrow and keep going. And so good night, and I'll see you in the morning.